What is up, guys? And today we are going to be playing as the Sturgeon. Sturgeon? And has a mustache? Can detect hidden food source. Ooh, that sounds fun. Let's get the food. How do I detect hidden food sources? Oh, like this? That's so cool. That's actually really cool. But guys, I took that food. Yeah. Dude, they're taking my food. I need to go. Not fun. Detect. You can detect hidden food sources as well. Oh. Okay, I sounded really evil at that time. I'm sorry. By the way, go subscribe. Subscribe. Leave a like. Huh. Leave a like, ring that bell, and leave a comment down below. What do you want me to show, see in this? What do you want me to play as this? I am really mixed up this. Sorry. I keep pressing space bar instead of shift. By the way, if you ever want to know what the controls are, it's really just W, S, A, D, and then that's it. And giant pike is out. Giant pike is killing. Come on, kill the car. Kill the car. The car for better. Listen to the car. Yep. Now, time to get out of here. And honestly, for a second, I actually thought that a lot of things wouldn't kill me. Oh, a bomb. Ooh. What was that? Oh, it's a sturgeon. That scared the poop out of me. Literally. It actually scared me. I honestly thought it was like a really big alligator dog with a catfish. Oh, and by the way, guys, if you're a big fan of fish, leave a like on the video. And if you're not a big fan of fish, leave a like on the video. Honestly, I'm a big fan of fish, as you can see, because I play a lot of fish games. But yeah, this is what I like to do with the catfish. We'll be fine. Oof. Thank you. randomly spawning? Yum, 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 yum. Finally, I'm level 2. Go ahead, Tetra. I'm supposed to give you guys a little bit. Right? I'm supposed to give them food. I'm supposed to share food. It's what my dad, mama, oh shit. I'm just gonna back up, back up. Didn't see anything. Just gonna back up. Go the opposite way. Gonna go down here. Down low. Not gonna die again. Nope, nope. Oh, this is a cat thing. I'm a fish eating bird. I hate fish. Yeah. I bit you. Come here, you're dead. Just keep eating. What do you do when you can't eat? You level up. Aw, oh, fine, little baby. I'll allow you to live. Are you serious? I'm gonna have a tetra tantrum. It is the same spot. It's literally the same spot where I died. Are you serious? Dude, I feel like that pike, that muskellunk, bit me already. I feel like that was the same muskellunk that just bit me in the beginning, and then it grew bigger. Yep, this is where I died. And then it just grew bigger and it came and destroyed me. Dang it, I was right here too. And I just backed up and then jumped. Sorry, fish. Oh, I'm so sorry. I feel bad. I accidentally did that too. Are you serious? Really? Really? You just want to do this? You just want to... Go, get out of here. Go, 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 go. Oh. I escaped at like one house. Should I be inside the dark? I feel like that's why a lot of the surgeons are in the dark. Because they don't want to be seen by red. You stupid dumb thing! You know what? Well, guys, I do hope that you all enjoyed, and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye! Watching this video, real ghosts. Alright, I'll see you later. Peace, man.